Hello and welcome to another OMSI 2 video. Today we're going to do the return leg that is from Ruhleben back to Nervenklinik. It's a much nicer day today, I think. Was it raining in the last one? I don't remember, but it's got nice clear skies as usual. It's cold, as is this time of year in Germany. Let me just get the weather here. Weather-wise, light southerly wind at 8 knots, clear skies, and temperature of 9 degrees. Cold, but not as cold as as we've seen before. Today's bus we are driving is a 1994 model, and this is part of an expansion pack for OMSI. This is part of the 3 generations expansion pack. And this is the... No, sorry, this is the 99 model, not the 1994. It's the 99 model. And as you can see, it's an articulated bus. So yeah, we get to have some extra bit of fun. This bus, of course, is adds some unique features. For example, under certain conditions, the windows will actually fog up, so you have to pay attention to that. And this particular model, I think the skylights are electrically operated, whereas in some models you have to manually operate them. But these have some controls on the driver window side that you can open these. I'll show you how they work. But for the trip, we'll keep them closed because, again, it's a cold day. What else can I tell you about this bus? If I think of anything else, then I'll let you know. Meanwhile, let's just get in and see what it's like inside. And here we are. We're in the midsection. Don't really like these seats too much, but I guess some people would like them. But as usual, windows can be opened or closed. We'll leave them closed for the time being. And of course, I think this switch opens the doors. The rear door here. This door is fully controlled by the passengers. As long as the driver has the switch enabled, the passengers can open the door as necessary, but the driver will control the middle and the front door. There's also a ramp on this bus, I believe, a wheelchair ramp. As far as I understand, I think it's manually operated, because some buses have an electrically operated ramp, but apparently they're very unreliable and they're prone to failure. So the bus company, the German bus company, actually either disabled them or swapped them out for manually operated ramps. And in some models there's a switch that operates the ramps, but on this model I don't really see a switch unless the ramp is actually operated by the passengers. But anyways, so let's get ourselves tucked in. Let me just enable my track IR here. And much nicer look, a little bit more modern. Let's close this up and let's get cracking. So as usual, we'll put the key in. And that groaning noise you hear is the air ride suspension actually raising the bus. And then we start the bus. There you go. Alright, looking good so far. Alright. That's good. Yep, so we've got the temperature controls up here. Outside is 9 degrees, inside is 15. Let's close the door here. And let me see. Alright, so this here is a lowers or raises the suspension of the bus for like terrain clearance. So I think, can we see it from here? Let's see. Okay, if you look carefully, you can see the bus lowering very slowly and then just stopped. And if we flip the switch again, you can see the bus raising again. It gives a couple more inches of clearance, but I think we'll keep it lowered here. You can kind of see it going down a bit. Yep, so that's what that does. These things here operate the skylights. So if I flick this one this way, there you can see them. These back ones here open up, and there's different positions. So that another position like that. There you see them. And the third position. So yeah. Very, very cool. Very cool. We got here, I think this is the heating controls. I should have turned on the auxiliary heater, shouldn't I? Where's the... well, that's the fuel. I guess this is a battery voltage. Interesting. Can't seem to find the engine temperature. This switch operates a ventilation fan that exchanges the inside air with the outside air, I think. And these controls here just control, are the controls for the driver fans and such. So let me just set that. I'll get the window open just for a little bit, but get the temperature up. This is a recirculation switch, and this is for the window heat. This is the auxiliary heater. We'll turn that on for just a little bit. This is a side mirror heat. Light switch, of course. Interior lighting. These are the retarder switches, the traction control, the four-way flasher. As you can see, very nice. This is the kneeling function. So you can see it kneels. Oh, forgot to close this cover. You can see the right side of the bus kneels for easier access. We'll use that for the old ladies. This is the station brake. This, I think, is a... this is the lock. This locks the doors so they can't be opened from the inside or the outside. This switch actually gives control to the passengers to open the rear door. As you can see, we don't have a button here for the back door, so you have to use that. Seat controls here. Lots of things can happen here, I guess. And yeah. So anyways, let's get this this thing set up. We're gonna set 15 degrees inside. Oh, we got a radio here.
Meine Damen und Herren, eine wichtige Durchsage. Hier spricht die OMSI-Fahrer Nummer 3. Den OMSI-Song finden Sie auch bei iTunes oder Amazon. Ja, also holen Sie sich Ihre Fahrkarte. Denken Sie immer daran, trotz des straffen Fahrplans sich immer an die Straßenverkehrsordnung zu halten. Ich wünsche weiterhin gute Fahrt. Durchsage Ende.
No idea what he's saying, but I think he's saying something about I believe that you can put your own music files in and the radio will play it, or you could set it up so it gets the radio from like an online radio streaming service or something. This switch here is kind of cool. So this is, I think, is a school bus switch. When this is enabled, when you turn on the right hand indicator, as you can see here, and open the doors, then the four-way flasher will come on. So if I open the door here now, only the right indicator comes on. But if I click that switch, turn on the right-hand indicator, right indicator only is on. But if I open the doors, then the four-way flasher automatically comes on. Also, if I switch it to the left indicator, four-way flasher stays on until we close the doors, then the left one comes on. So it's a pretty handy switch. And so anyways, let's get going. I think I've spent enough time here. So the line we're doing is 130. 130. Which is it? Just select one of these. From this is the one. Ruhleben to Nervenklinik. All right. Then that departs at 11:46. It's 11:23 now, so we can select that. Click OK. We've got the. Why did I put this here? It's blocking the anyways, and then we're gonna set up the Atron. Is it called Atron? Yes, this is the Atron. The other one is EFAD. So we open this, insert the driver card, close it. Cool. Line is 130.01, I think. Alright, so we're 18 minutes early. I'll step time forward just a little bit. Need to get some air circulation going. And we'll keep it on foot air. Can turn off the auxiliary heater. That. So let's step time forward. Wait, let me just make sure that stop Ruhleben. Yeah. All right. 11:46. Let's change it to 11:41. Drive, release the parking brake. Yeah, just stop, break, station break. There's an old lady, so we'll lower the bus. I just love hearing those creaking sounds. People here aren't chatty as usual. That's fine. I didn't really want to do this trip. I wanted to just skip this trip because I don't think it's really that much interesting from the trip to get here. But the other trip that I wanted, which was from Rathaus Spandau to Nervenklinik, that one only runs at night. And in my time zone right now, it's daytime, and I can't block out the sun enough to run a night trip during the daytime, so I'll have to wait until it gets dark outside before I do that. But I think the next night trip I'm gonna do is I'm gonna finish off the other line, the night line in the Hamburg map, and I'm gonna drive another articulated bus, but it's the 92 to 93 model from the three generations. Now what's interesting, I didn't get an automatic announcements here. I wonder why. Go function. Oh wait, I think I did this wrong. If I go to... I hope the automatic announcements works. To get out of here.
Krematorium Ruhleben.
All right. Crematorium Ruhleben. Wait, did I? Oh, yeah, I guess I did. Well, I forget that that bus stands itself automatically when you close the doors, so I was trying to remember if I had, if I still had the bus kneeled. And you can see here, this display here shows you that the station brakes are on by filling in the middle and the rear axles. as you can see, the windows are fogging up. Well, I can't clear it with the wiper, so I have to get the window heat on. Which is located here. Jeez. God, I took my eye off the road for 1 second. 1 second, and the AI starts it already. It's getting too warm in here. Whoops. All right, this is the one I want. On here, turn out the heater, the heating. You know, let's me get a little bit of ventilation going here. How am I late? But let's get some ventilation going. You can hear the vent open. See, that's the configuration I want. Open there and open that. Okay, yeah. Jeez, come on.
Polizei Direktion 2.
Realize there's an old lady here. Sorry, ma'am.
Güterbahnhof Ruhleben.
Not going well so far. Are they coming off of this stop? I don't know. So late.
Teltower Straße.
Oh, come on, how am I supposed to know that's the door you want to get out of? right. I think that beeping noise means that the door is clear, so we can go. Traffic isn't too bad today on a Sunday morning. And yes, in case you're wondering, OMSI does actually simulate that. Varying traffic levels depending on the time of day or the day of the week. Oh, this is gonna be tight. Alright, good. Grandma. Pretty sure you're saying something, but I just can't hear you. Where am I supposed to go? Apparently the ground is wet somehow. According to the weather, it wasn't raining here, but... Somebody wants to get off, but they're one trying to get off in the middle door, so I have to open that for them. Where are you? Are you gone? I assume so. Two and a half minutes late. This schedule is not going to be pretty. Thank you.
Bahnhof Rathaus Spandau.
13 degrees, I think it's time to close the fence here. So, am I going straight or what?
Kahlenstraße.
Stop here first. Nobody's coming out the rear, so I guess it's the middle door for you then. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go over there? I'm not stopping here. Why was the arrow telling me to? Oh. Oh, great. You know what? Are there any police around? I don't know why the arrow is pointing over there. I think I'm supposed to just come straight down.
Starkener Straße.
Passengers complain about low temperature in the bus. Man, these people are just too hard to please.
Straße.
Yeah, doing very poorly on this schedule so far. Somebody needs to get out of the middle door too. Everybody's off, let's go. Come on. Where aren't we going? Apparently the bus is still kneeled for some reason. 3.5 minutes late. I don't think we can salvage anything from this.
Zeppelinstraße, Segefelder Straße.
It's gonna be a right turn down here. Come on, hurry up and get on. Keep forgetting the station brake. Oh! That was close. Out of the way! I keep overshooting the stop and that is not gonna help me in my schedule. Who's gonna... Yeah, this is not my best performance here at all. Pick a lane. Yeah, so I know my passengers. So wait, where am I supposed to go? past the terminus, you don't go there. Right? You're not supposed to go there, right?
Siegener Straße.
Oh well. I am gonna lose my job. Sorry. How close is that? Oh well. I mean, really though. And that this guy must have pissed himself. Okay. That was a waste of time.
Im Spektefeld Schulzentrum.
Boss man is not gonna be happy about this.
Hochhaus B.
Just took off that guy's mirror. Again with the station break. Windows are starting to fog up again.
Halten Sie auf Chaussee Stadtrandstraße.
Get the rear ventilation out. Rear ventilation fan. Get some of this warm air out. I don't know why it's so weird trying to regulate the temperature in this bus. I don't know, it just seems harder to regulate the temperature. I'll just crack open a window here so we can get the temperature down just a bit. Then the window will clear up. Nobody's coming off, nobody's getting on, okay.
Riesinger Straße, Waldkrankenhaus.
It's getting a bit warm here. Why is the station brake not releasing now? The bus is still kneeled for some reason. Don't know why. Here we are at Nervenklinik.
Riesinger Straße.
We open the vents here. Another back one, so it's yeah, it's better. Temperature down a bit. No, there's no point, but I'd like to see where I'm going. not see anything. Is on, so I don't know.
Nervenklinik. Endhaltestelle. Bitte aussteigen.
Alright, here we are back at Nervenklinik. 3 minutes late. I have a feeling, well, I know this report is not gonna be good. Where's the turnaround? Oh, here it is. I hope I don't break the bus. Okay, good. And here we are. Yeah. Pretty much what I expected. 4 minutes late here. Almost 5 minutes. Yeah. Not the best. And I think that's it, yeah. Hold on. Let me see something here. Okay. Yeah, so that's that. Let me just shut the bus down. Nice to switch the route around. I'm ending this trip here. Because I'm pretty sure it's going to be my last day. That is so cool. You can actually hear the vents open. Listen. Very cool. Very, very cool. Anyways, I think that's it. All the fans are off. Blah, blah, blah. And we can switch the flash off. Oops. There's a key. Come on. Alright, my worst trip yet, but anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one.